friends, I'm Valerie from Roca Estate. Today we're in Lisbon, the city which inspires and attracts with its landscapes and beautiful streets. Do you think that actual rock concerts are not held here? Well, they do! We're here to tell you about the concert of the rock band Scorpions. The Scorpions are rated Germany's number one rock group and one of the most important of the last decades, who up to this date have amazed more than 120 million sales, more than 5,000 concerts in their luggages, and countless classics that are still being heard today and by such a large international fan public. Now I'm near Altice Arena, which actually just right behind me. The Scorpions concert will be held here. It is located in the Park of the Nations, a place known around the world thanks to Expo 98. With an Altice Arena, but nature a versatile venue, you can host a variety of events such as conventions, corporate meetings, fairs, catering, products, launches, seminars, all kind of shows, all with high quality and complete flexibility. Altice Arena is a rather versatile venue that can host a wide variety of events. The building was designed by Portuguese architect Regina Cruz, who is author of several government and office buildings in Brazil and in Portugal. The studio is also a co-designer of the Vasco da Gama Tower, located at the northern end of the Park of the Nation. The shape of the Altice Arena is reminiscent of a large flying saucer, a sea turtle shell, or a horseshoe crab. Such a unique shape demanded out-of-the-box thinking for its underpinnings, both for structural and symbolic reasons. The roof, for example, sits atop a wood grid designed in the shape of a carrack. Being part of the World Expo celebrating the world's oceans and 15th century Portuguese discoveries, the legendary band Scorpions are back with a new album entitled Rock Believer and a world tour to go along with it. During Guarantee, the band took the opportunity to return to the studio in their hometown of Hanover, Germany, which led to the creation of new songs and, as a result, their new original album. In addition, 2022 will also be a special year for the Scorpions, as it will celebrate the 15th anniversary of their debut album, which launched their path to international recognition. The musicians themselves say they look forward to playing live. The album was created with a great energy and enthusiasm, and is unique in its career. And now let's see the Oceanarium. Guys, now I'm near the Oceanarium. The Oceanarium in Lisbon is the second largest in the world, and for a good reason, because Portugal has been closely connected to the sea throughout its history. Every year about 1 million people visit the Oceanarium. Over the years, the Aquarium of Lisbon has received many international awards for architecture, tourism and science. The aquarium's road is designed so that visitors are first introduced to the biosphere of the four oceans, and then you can go down to the floor below. You can enjoy the main aquarium in all its glory, symbolizing the global ocean. Now let's talk a little bit about Oriente Station. The station building was designed by the brilliant architect Santiago Calatrava. The construction of grey concentrate evokes a mixed reaction from many people. But if you look at the mirrored and glossy facades of the office buildings around it, the station grey concentration balances out of the composition. The station building resembles the skeleton of a giant whale or dinosaur. It's one of the major transport hubs of Lisbon. Oriente Underground Station, above the bus station with intercity buses to almost all destinations, and above the railway station. I just want nation is a principal place to live among immigrants. There are many residential areas with shady alleys, attractive fountains, children playgrounds, lots of coffee shops and restaurants, a mall and stores between the park's key features. In the Park of Nations, you can find a property to suit all tastes. The neighborhood offers a variety of properties. There is a lot of luxury real estate in this area for lovers of luxury. This real estate belongs to specific residential complexes where you can find everything you need for a comfortable life. A compact T1 with nothing extra or penthouse overlooking the Tejo where you can admire sunsets. The choice is yours. We offer you three great options for apartment complexes in this area: the District, the Martinil Residence, and the Valerio. District is an avant-garde residential project born in the heart of the Park of Nations, one of the most modern and dynamic areas of Lisbon. District design concept transcends its spectacular aesthetics. The whole project is based on our commitment to create attractive and functional spaces, adapted to the environment, the city, and the future of the planet. In short, a home where architecture and environment make being happy much easier. You can find apartments from 50 to 180 square meters in this housing estate. The apartment combines style and comfort. The kitchen has water-repellent furniture and built-in appliances. The living room and corridor are finished with a multi-layered oak finish, and in the bedroom you'll find smooth surface faux marble countertops. All rooms have air conditioning and heating system. Indoor units with control for each room, concealed installation in false ceilings and visible grills. At the compound you'll find a network of pathways leading to the residential blocks. Martinil Residence is a new development of urban apartments in the Park of the Nation. This development is the latest of the series of luxurious family experience by the award-winning Elegant Group. The Martinil Residence offers numerous attractive options intended for multi-generational and family experience. This development comprises apartments that will be a part of the luxury hotel chain Martinil Hotels & Resorts. These apartments will have T0 and T1 typologies. They'll be furnished and will have high quality appliances. The Martinil Residence will also have a residential part, which can optionally take benefit from the hotel's services. Service apartments by Martinil, such as an indoor pool, a children's club, laundry service, among others. Valerio, located between the Tejo River and Valle Silencio Park. Living at Valerio is not just being between these two places, it's also living with moments of everything. Valerio will definitely improve your quality of life. The project by architect Miguel Saravai of Alteria Saravai Associates features a modern, innovative design. From high quality finishes to A or a higher energy certification, everything has been throughout this smallest detail without compromising functionality. Valerio is divided into two 8-story blocks with 100 apartments in block 1 and 55 in block 2. From the 52 square meters, one-bedroom apartments fit for those who are capable of considering their life, to the 180 square meters for bedroom apartments, with enough room to fit in all your family's dreams. And what do all the Valerio apartments have in common? Modern, large and bright interiors with high-quality finishes. The exterior-facing balconies of all apartments, from the first to the seventh floor, offer the very best view over the river. So, the concert by the rock band Scorpions will take place on 18th of July at 9 p.m. at Altis Arena. It is a massive event for the fans of real rock. The new album of Scorpions has already been presented in America and caused a storm of positive emotions among admirers of their creativity. And we understand why. Fans have been waiting for this event for over a year. Well, we expect to get the same amount of emotions in the Portuguese capital.